video games. Okay. I got the revolver yesterday, I'm just saying. I might be finishing this game today. So that's gonna be cool. I'll try. I don't know if I'm gonna really use the revolver that much. We'll see though. I'm not actually sure what ammo it uses. I've never found revolver ammo. So I assume it uses pistol ammo. My assumption. My chat won't work, hello? Okay, it's good now, hey. Let me just Google what ammo it actually uses. Okay, it uses the same ammo, okay. Apparently it's a 9mm revolver at SEM. I don't think that's the thing. I wanna Google that actually. Okay, well there are. Okay. I don't know why you would I feel like it's unorthodox to like have a 9mm revolver. I don't know. When I think revolver, I don't think 9mm. I'll just say that. I think something closer to 45 cal, whatever it's called. 357 mag, something like that. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm like, butt fuck nowhere. Hold on, wet. How am I putting that? Oh, my game. Oh boy. Oh yeah, the game got updated like yesterday. So yeah. Wait, I have the winter jacket on. How am I cold and wet? Okay, I'm gonna put this on fire. I think I can cook some food too. Oh yeah, I'm just outside the place I got the revolver from. Haha, I got the birdie. No, Birdie, I want to skin you. I have to eat you. Where's my boat? Give me the bird, please. Birdie, please. Birdie. Give me the bird. Give me the bird now. Okay, can I get the birdie now? No? Okay, never mind. I'm assuming it has to be like a bigger bird than the biggest bird. That one. Yeah. Okay, now I can't get that. I have to find something else. Okay, I'm gonna see if there are any animals close by. I've not seen cannibals up here. I'm gonna be honest. Or mutants. I've not seen any. Wait, that was cool. Yeah. Ah, yes. Okay. I'm gonna eat this. That's okay, never mind, there are cannibals here. Oh fuck. Okay. Never mind. Then I'll just do one of these. There's a cannibal right here, I'm gonna shoot. Hey. shit, he has one. Actually, no, fuck it, I'm gonna go. Okay, well, let me check the map. Okay, now I'm gonna go. Oh, this is so far away. Okay, I'm gonna go to the katana plus the golden armor, which is like on the other side of the map. Not really. It's just that way. All the way there. In that cave, I think. What the fuck was that? What about? Oh, yeah, wait, let me check something. How much ammo do I have? Oops. Okay, 23, that's good. That's good. Well, okay. Wait, how much pistol? 29, alright. I might use. I just might have to pistol off for now. Just gotta go this way. Probably. I probably need to go around that though. They actually, the update seemed to have been pretty big, actually. I don't remember what everything it added. But yeah, it's quite a significant upgrade. They, I think they did improve the optimization a bit as well. I hear some. Oh wait, is the, I think the final bunker is that one that's pretty close that way. Why did I get the revolver? I didn't need to get the revolver, I'm gonna be honest. Also, I'm gonna switch to the, I'm gonna switch to the revolver. It has less shots, but I think it's more powerful. Might be. I'm just gonna go this way. If I just focus on going there, I won't run out of any things. And I have some armor. I have a lot of armor, actually. I don't have any extra, but I do have some on me right now. So that will help me. And if I'm in, when I'm in caves, I can always just get more. It's not that hard. Especially in the earlier caves I was in, there are so many mutants, dude. I don't know how it's gonna be on with these ones. But I feel like this katana one might be quite full. Also, okay, I got a little spoiled, but so the cross, someone said in the chat to use the cross against the cannibals. I was like, nah, I don't think that would actually work. It would be cool though. Apparently it does. I think there, I don't know if it works with every enemy, probably just some of the mutants. I don't know if they work with all the mutants. But something like that, and if they fucking die. You can kill them with it, you just fucking. It's funny. I love it. I'm gonna try that if I see a mutant. Because that's gonna be awesome. Where do I put the 6? I'm gonna put the cross on 6. That would be so cool, actually. I wanna try it so bad. Because I saw a video with a mutant that I have not seen before. And they used the cross on the mutant. And it was. That's pretty cool. I want to do that so bad. Which kind of confirms, I think, that they're demons. Which is not surprising, considering how they look and the weird shit that these, that this game and the Forest 1 had sometimes. Like, the fucking, I don't know, it's weird. if you know, you know, you know. Okay, I've not been completely spoiled with this one, unfortunately. Not too spoiled. Quite spoiled. There was a glimpse of something I did not, I wish I didn't see, because I wanted, I can't imagine what I would have done if I saw that without being spoiled, but it's okay, I stopped the moment I saw that, I think it was fucking juice shorts, of course, by the way, so, I wanna, if I were able to disable YouTube shorts, my life would be so much better right now. I'm not even kidding. Instagram Reels, I can, it's a bit better in my opinion, but not by much. And Yeah. Okay, this is actually not gonna take as long as I thought. I'm already halfway, so I thought this is gonna take way longer. It's cool. Oh, well, it's quite a while. It's quite a distance between that and the next mark that I have to go to. Shit. Okay. I don't know what the golden armor is about. Wait, does this Oh, okay, it does have a katana. Okay, that's gonna be so cool. Because the katana is basically just a machete, but better. Like, in every way. As far as I know. That's basically my knowledge from the first game. Because I don't think there was a machete, but there was a katana. It's definitely a katana. It's really special. Just realized, I don't know what I'm gonna play after I play this game. Okay, so, wait. What cave is? I'm not sure about the, what. I'm not sure about the cave. Right next to the dot I'm going to. I don't know what that is. I don't know. We'll see. I might go in. We'll see. I'll check it out before I go to the katana and the golden armor. But watch this thing kills me. Yeah, but like yesterday and like the day before that, when I was not streaming, I actually and when I was streaming, this is what I've been doing. I've just been running around. It's like a gun out and just yeah. Okay, I'm pretty close to the cave now. So I gotta start going down. Also, cannibals like just don't spawn on these really steep places, and they're pretty fun to use to get around to because I feel quite fast when I run on them. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hello, hello viewer. This is like right here. Somewhere. Is it down here? Oh shit. Big ass like. Well, I'm very cold apparently. I'm gonna set up camp maybe. Just save it. And eat an MRE or something. Seen any cannibals, but they might start spawning here soon. This is a very big like that. Cave. What's it, this? Oh shit. Okay, I'll check this out in a second. Let me just. I'm gonna tear this little spot. What's that? Thought I heard something. Just went, actually. Okay, okay, this should be good. I hear noises. I'm hearing like scares me. Okay. I'm ready. Actually, you know what? Let me sleep right now. Actually, no, wait, no. I don't have to do that. I just want to check out what is in this cave first before I do anything. I might not go very far because I want to go to the other side. Side of the lake. I'm hearing something. I'm going to go in here. I hear something like to the other direction of the cave. It's weird. Oh boy. Oh, this one is very dark. Oh no. This one does not look good. Oh, I don't like this. Okay, let's see if we can scout. Oh, wait, is this it? Oh, this isn't. Okay, it's not too bad. No ammo, just ropes. Oh, wait. Let's get food. Wow, I cannot carry. I basically can't carry any of this. Okay. That was a waste of time. Let's go. Oh, wait. What's this? Did nothing. Okay. This was. I thought this might be more interesting, okay? Okay, I'm gonna take this thing down. And head that way. What if it would be funny if this breaks? I would just scream, honestly. Oh, forest seems very thick here. There are cannibals, but I swear I hear like a weird, I don't know, it's weird. I swear I hear something very strange. What the fuck? What the hell's? Oh, he's covered in skin. What the shit? Holy shit, he has a lot of skin on him. I'm gonna go. Do I have to dig? Don't tell me I have to dig. Then I'm gonna have to kill like everything here. Oh, never mind. Okay. Hello, moose. I'm going in. I just wanna go in and set up a camp. Hopefully there's nothing like waiting for me at the front, then I'm gonna fucking die. Ooh, where's my light? Light, please, the light. Take out the fucking flashlight. Take out the flashlight, dude. Take out the shotgun. Okay, I might set up a camp like right here. What is that? I don't think I'm gonna be able to sleep. Might be shmenemies nearby. Can I not set up? He litters well. Okay. Okay, let me save again. Okay, I'm ready now. Okay, let's see how this goes. Oh. Oh, it's bats. I thought it was footsteps, like right under me. Shit, dude, what happened? Down first. I don't really want to, but I'll do it. Oh. bit scared. Okay. Let me check up here first, actually. Just make sure. I think usually when you go into these types of caves, there are some things up here that you want. I gotta mentally prepare myself for this. Oh, dude, this is scary. I hear shit. What is that noise? I do not like that. Oh shit, this is from the trailer. Who's that guy? Damn, this guy's a badass.
What's that, bro?
Get down, son!
Kinda goofy, not gonna lie, but this is cool. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, okay. What the fuck is happening? Oh shit. I wanna use that stupid ass axe. Did this thing save me? Oh boy. That thing saved me, bro. I'm gonna pick up the ladder again, guys. Okay, now I'm ready to fight, dude. I'm fucking ready. I wanna kill everything right now. Hyped up. I want to see what's happening. I want to see it. Come at me, bro. Oh shit, there is actually some. Oh, no, I didn't. They just don't go down in one shot now. Oh, they did have the shotgun damage. I saw that. But I think the slush just might be weaker than Buck. Close range, but they might be stronger in long shot. So for that, in that case, I'll use another pistol. Okay. Bro, I can see this. Oh shit! Okay, I'm getting a lot of ammo. That's good. Okay, I'll use the revolver then. Because I don't want to waste a shotgun because yeah, more safe in queue. Oh yeah, I should not forget to skin. Something just moved next to me. Something did just move next to me. Hello, you asshole, come here. I wasted so much. Is he dead? Okay. Not enough. Pac-Man? What are you talking about? Also, welcome to the stream, hello. I might finish this game today. This is my first time finishing it. This is actually the same. This is like the world I started on too. So this is the save that I started. Hello. How did I miss that? Why are you moving like that? That's weird. Okay, I'm very bad today. Okay, what the fuck is wrong with me? Okay, are these shots... Okay, that one hit, never mind. I thought the shots just weren't hitting for a second. They're moving so much. Yeah, I'm not gonna explain it now. You're just gonna have to watch and learn, buddy. Do you know what game this is, though? Do you know what the game is? True. Okay, I'm gonna keep something's right there. I think I see something. Oh, it's a bait. It's a bait. You are very fast. Hello. I'm out of ammo. Oh, what's that? What's that? Oh, that's a new one. Okay, that's the one I saw in the video. Oh, that one's ugly as hell. Yeah, it is. It is related. It's a sequel. Oh, fuck. Where's my crossbow? Get that fucking crossbow. Ah, I forgot to test this. Oh, yeah, you don't like that, do you? Ooh. I don't think they like if I do that. Okay, I don't know about these guys. Oh yeah, they don't like it. They do not like that. Yeah, they don't like it. The power of Christ compels you. Fuck you. You're okay, that's a baby. That's a baby. Okay, actually, this is... I gotta stop messing around, bro. I missed that. Oh fuck, I'm gonna die. Okay, if I die it's fine, I can just reload myself. I didn't go into this in a very smart way, so. Actually, you know what I can do? Oh wait, no, I don't have oranges. How are you not dead? Okay, nice. Baby, shut up. I mean, it does work. I've seen a video where they just like get lit on fire. So, I don't know if it works with everything. I don't think it works with babies. It seems like they do. It does. These guys just kind of run away or just move away from you if you do that. The video was doing it with these guys, this thing that I'm about to chop off their skin. Oh, so you know, just so you know, I am skinning them because their skin is actually good armor. Believe it or not. Okay, I'm gonna take a bit more of a stealthy approach. I should be more careful. Been reckless. I've been reckless right for now. Wasted a lot of ammo. A lot of shotgun ammo. I'm gonna use pistol and the crossbow for now. And I was not thinking. I should have seen me the other day. I think I streamed when I was out playing all of the creepies. Where's that baby? Where'd it go? Anyway, I hear footsteps. Oh, there he is. Why did it go right in the puppet? There we go. Hey, what was that? What the fuck? There is something in here, I think. It's walking against the wall. Yeah, something right here. It's a baby. Oh, what's that? Oh, golf club. Header. Number two. Wait. Oh shit, okay. I'm gonna have to remember this. Let me take a screenshot. My accent? Secret. Shh. I might use the 3D printer. Balls? Okay, golf balls. How does the putter work? Wait. Where's the putter? Is it a weapon? It is a weapon. Not a very strong one. Okay. You can't putt with it. That's funny. What does it say? Okay, they found the... Found the golf balls in the... Golf clubs, right? I think I can use that for something. I don't know. Okay. Let's see what tech mesh does. I think it's an armor. Yeah, I'm not gonna... That's a bit much. I'm not gonna do that. Actually, I can make one. I'll make one. So I need this, this, this. This, this. Okay, this better be good. Whatever this is. I don't think it's gonna be good. It's not gonna be worth it because it uses a lot of things. And I can only help. I can only hold like 5 batteries. So, yeah. Okay. Let me save, actually. I gotta save now. Can I save on the bed here? The couch. I'll put up camp right here. I gotta be more careful. I'm gonna just go check if I can open this door. No. No. It's very dark. Like this. To hit. It's very small. Hello. Okay, this is helpful because it's quiet, so... Okay, that's good. It's slugs. I wish it was buckshot. The buckshot's really good in close range, and that's basically the only time I would use the shotgun anyway, so. Skull, okay. What is that? Fish? I'll leave a fish. Sure. I don't wanna go. Okay, I'll go further in a second. I just wanna check what happens when I go further down. I hope there's nothing here, because then I have 2 paths I have to go. Okay, good, good, good. This is good. Let's keep going. Oh yeah, let me try this again. Whenever I see the next thing I see, I'll try. Ooh, katana. Awesome. It's cool. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that on the machete. This place. Is it? Oh, there is. Machete is his fourth one. Oh, that's really good. Oh, it has like the second. Dude, the damage on that's so good. Dude, this thing is gonna be amazing against anything, apparently. What the hell? Could it just some like balls of one first, actually? Okay. Let's keep. Oh boy, somebody, as James Cage White would say, M. Dot, dot, dot. All the guild. What even is this? I wanna wear this right now. Gotta wear this right now. It's probably like. Oh shit, look at that. Wait, let me Google this. How does this work? Okay. Okay, it's basically just armor, but it's full armor and not just segmented armor. Okay, how does it work? Could it break though? It doesn't break or lose. Oh, that's cool. Wait, does that make you... While worn, damage dealt by demons, so they are demons. That thing, that weird looking thing, that is a fucking demon. Holy shit, dude. That makes so much sense. Okay, anyway, so this helps a lot against them. Oh shit, okay, so it's just those things. It's just helpful against demons, but nothing else. That's kind of stupid, actually. I'm gonna unequip that then. For now. Unless I see a demon, then I'm gonna very quickly equip it again. Only if it's only a demon. If there are other things about, I'm just gonna put on normal armor again, because that's kinda not okay. That is less cool than I thought. But still, that's pretty cool. But it looks really cool. Okay, should I save again? I might save again. Ooh, this is getting even darker. Oh shit, I just realized you were sending something. The chat wasn't loading, I'm so sorry. Oh no, wait, never mind, I lied. You were. Oops. Alright. I hope I see another demon, because then I have an excuse to use the demon armor and the cross. So. Oh yeah, the Steam Spring Sale is coming up. I'm hopefully gonna buy Yakuza if they are on special. They will probably be. This one is closed. Okay. Level 5. How deep does this place go? Okay, level 5. Oh boy. Radio. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, golden mask. I have the red mask. I don't know if it's if they work similarly. For now, I'm not gonna try and find. Okay, let's see what this is. And it's pitch black dark. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, the cave filter is back on too. What the fuck is that noise? Weird. There it is again. Drop. Oh yeah, there's the exit. Okay, cool. Okay, it might be dark now though. Oh no, it's not. Okay, cool. I think it's like midday right now. Okay. Oh yay, it's spring now. Finally. Okay. Cool. Now I can see what the digging animation is like, because digging in the winter just... You don't see what it looks like because it's just covered in snow. And the snow doesn't go away. But I don't know if I want to mess with these guys right now. Oh, Kelvin's here. I'm just gonna run to the next point. Bye bye, guys. Okay, or swim. I might have to swim. I'll go to that boat and swim. Ooh, wait. I hope I get to use a katana. I'll take this out. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, this is... Ooh, nice. That's good. That's really good. I don't know if it stuns them like a heavier weapon would, but let's see. I don't know. I'm just going to keep using it for a second. Oh, that's Kelvin. Never mind. Almost chopped up Kelvin. Okay. Don't eat that Kelvin. Spring is kind of pretty, I'm not gonna lie. The only problem is that sometimes I think the cannibals like hide in bushes even more during spring, because, you know. Okay, this is probably not a good idea what I'm doing right now. But I'm gonna do it anyway. It's going pretty well. I've done this before. Played Skyrim as well, so. Oh fuck. Oops. Okay, well, now I have an excuse to use one of my health mixes. Okay, that's good. Imagine if that actually, if the rock wasn't there, that would have been pretty cool. Oh, Virginia's here too. Wait, I'm gonna go to her, because she's very helpful. Because I think she uses buckshot shotgun shells, and she has unlimited ammo, so I want her with me right now. Right now, bro. Oh, this katana is gonna be so cool, actually. Where is that? Oh, she's like right next to the entrance to the cave. Okay, fine, I'll go back. Don't mind that much, but okay. Definitely gonna run into cannibals now, though, but it's fine. I have an excuse to fight with this thing a little. Hey, buddy. Shit, fuck up. Actually. Did that add new animations? I think they did. Oh, fuck you. We are armored. I'm gonna take it first. And I want my crossbow bolt back. It's fucking gone. Fuck you. That guy had bone armor and I fucking smaller things. Okay, Virginia, let's go. Gotta get you. It's your birth. Oh, the brush is too thick. To feel safe. Oh, it's you, hey. Virginia, shoot him. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Did I just chop her up? No. Shoot him. Oh, shit. Okay, now. Yeah, they're aggressive now. Hella aggressive right now. Okay, apparently tech armor is really good. Who's this? Okay. Oi! No! Okay, I need to shoot the unarmored parts, like their heads, for now. Oh, nice! Okay, I think they're getting scared. Hey! Fuck you. Oh, that shot your... I'll shoot your leg off. Okay, I need to be careful with my ammo now. Is Virginia down? She's down, isn't she? Shit, yeah, there she is. Okay, let's go. We can't stay here. We cannot stay here, let's go. Come on. Just ignore her. What are you even shooting? Come on, let's go. Your penis. Virginia, let's go. Okay, you got it. Oh, hello. I thought it was in front of me somewhere. Okay, Virginia, come on, let's go. No, wait, this way. To go this way. Let's go. Shoot this guy, actually. Shoot him first. Nice. Okay, Virginia, please. You're taking your time. Can I? I just wondered. Can I? Okay, I cannot. I can't plant twin berries. I mean, I can't combine them to make like poison arrows. That would have been cool, though. What's gonna do? I don't remember what I was gonna do now. Oh yeah, open the skin pouch. Shit. Okay, I was hoping I wouldn't get medicine because I have it's full. I can't have any more. Okay, Virginia, let's go. Let's go. Please, come on, I need you. Virginia, please. Is she? No, she's standing still. Okay, the katana's not as fast as the machete, but it's definitely better for combat. Virginia, please, let's go. Oh, she's covered in blood. Thank you. Okay. Virginia, please, come on, let's go. Go, where are you? I can't see you. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Okay, fine, I'll go on my own. As per usual. I don't know when she started following me here. That, like, never happens. Might be because I'm doing, it's like a story cave, you know? Okay, Coven's coming. Oh, no, wait, that's Virginia, cool. Coven is here to do somewhere, it's that way. He's up here for some reason. Might be down. Oh, wait, no, he's moving. Oh, hello. that's pretty cool. Okay, let's go. I'll move slowly so she can actually follow me. Because, I don't know, she gets lost. Okay, that's sick. That's good. I just want to make sure she follows me because she is very helpful. I don't think that actually gives me anything. Okay, the candles are getting quite much. There's a lot of them now. Shit, dude, I only have 8 slugs left, so I'm not gonna be able to use the shotgun, like, at all for a bit. Did a bird just fly into me? Where's she going? He's moving up there. Why? Oh, shit. See that? She falls, like, I don't know if this makes sense, but she, like, falls lower than Kelvin, and that is concerning. Then it looks like she just dies. Okay, I want to get into a cave quickly so I can get some more creepy armor. Come on, Regina, let's go. Also, it's getting dark, so we're gonna... Okay, I'm just gonna go. Okay. If she follows me, that's great, but if she doesn't, that's too bad. Looks like she is kind of following me. And I'm not gonna be too far, so she might make her way over. Also, maybe in the new update they did improve that, where she just gets soft locked at some places. She just like stops following you, like because there are like enemies around, and then she just doesn't stop killing them. I don't know why they don't stop spawning, but yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to make my way all the way to the coast. Is she even moving? Yes, the pond water. You know what? I'll eat one of these cereal boxes. Crunchy one, cheese. Fine dining. Please don't tell me this is a long drop, because then I have to. I don't know. I might build like a tent on the beach just to get past the night. It's annoying if it's dark. Okay, I might be too far from. Okay, no, I might actually be able to make it. So it looks like Virginia is coming. Yeah, she is coming. I think. I know Kelvin is. Don't know about Virginia. She might be on. Hopefully they're not on the beach when I get there. Okay, I'm gonna like go right here and sleep really quick. Usually I don't think they don't go to areas like this. So let's hope for the best. It might be dark when I wake up. Okay. Yeah, it's quite dark. It is quite dark. I love that. Oh yeah, that won't get you energy, I think. Berries. More berries. Hello, berries. I'm actually just trying to get my thirst up without drinking it. What's there? Like, two more berries. One more. Nice. I'll save again. I'll just wait until it starts getting light. Until But they... Yeah, they... Hopefully nothing happens. Okay. Let's go. Oh, you know what? I can swim all the way there. It's probably the safest. And I have the wetsuit. So... Yeah. This is gonna work pretty well. Oh wait, this is a rebreather. I need the wetsuit.
I mean, I could use a rebreather too, but like, it's not that foolish.
Okay. Oh, deep. Okay. There we go. That's what I want to see. This is the best thing I've ever done right now. This one, what I'm doing right now. It's not the fastest, but it's fast and very safe. Because there aren't any sharks this shallow. I think, depending on how shallow I am. Okay, I'm still pretty shallow. But yeah. And I can just outswim the sharks, I think. Yeah, I'm making it. Doesn't seem like they're gonna follow me anytime soon. They might appear outside the cave when I get out though. Which is not really one. It's not really ideal, but it's fine. Oh, hello, there's a camp here. Oh shit, what the hell? Okay, I kinda wanna fight them. And if they can't swim, that's gonna be pretty cool, because I can just shoot them with a crossbow and a bow and arrow, I guess. I can try with the bow and arrow. Maybe six. I think that's six. Seven. Okay, there's quite a lot of them. But we can start by doing this. You know, actually, you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? Where's the FOB? Look at this. Oh, I'm pretty smart, aren't I? Okay, one stop's moving on. Nice. How did I miss that guy? Hey, buddy.
Fuck you, buddy.
Oh, he's running. Oh, yeah, he's running. Okay, I can take out, like, those two now with just anything I have on me. Okay, let's see. It'd be nice if you guys could drop some boat armor, actually. But no, you never do. You guys suck. Okay, I might use the tunnel for this guy. Because he has head armor. Wait, there's one more guy there. And I think he has something chained up. Oh shit, okay, he has head armor as well. You know what I can do is I can do this. That's actually so good. I did. I love this game. This game is so good. I'm kind of evil. Can I get up here? Oh, I can't. Why did they just build that out of sticks? Why not just blow this? Wait, can I take this out? No. That is a mutant over there. I'm gonna skip it. I can make bone armor. I can, I'll do that. I can make some bone. What the fuck? look at him. Oh, can I not use this? No, apparently not. Okay, no, I'm not gonna waste my time. I might wait for my time. Buckshot! Nice. It's only 3, but still. Aha, look at you. Look at you. Yeah. Okay, so one. I don't know if these guys take more damage with headshot. Actually, let me test this really quick. Okay, I don't think these guys will be affected because I don't think they're demons. They're kind of demonic, but I don't think they're demons. Oh, this one escaped. Ooh, this one. Does he react to this? I'm not sure. Okay, no, I don't think he does. I seriously just missed this. I missed that. You. Okay, let's go. Let me make the bow level, because that will be very helpful. Okay, I just need to make 4. Okay, so that's good. Oh boy. That's funny, okay. Oh yeah, I have a stun gun, I forgot about that. I'm never gonna use it. Okay, I swear you were able to like light the fires under them, but okay. Okay, what if I just move them? No, okay. I have to. I'll kick him, I guess. No, okay, just stab him away. I don't want to break the fire. Oh, wait. Wait a minute, let me try this. Can I please go into my inventory video game? I wanna go into my inventory. Okay, I gotta go, guys. I just realized I gotta go. Okay, bye-bye. Sorry for the sudden end.